Now we will see the work done in classifying documents. Here we have classified documents into whether the certificate is a HAC or SAC or any other type of certificate using this program. While doing so, these are the four possible bins in which each document is classified. It can be either a SAC certificate, HAC, or the program could not conclusively find the type of certificate, and finally it could neither be SAC nor HAC certificate. MKCL's AI looks for relevant words in the document. It scans both English as well as Marathi words and then marks those words to give a prediction for each and every document in a dataset. Our dataset contained about 9,000 certificates from Haryana Staff Selection Commission's data. The technologies which we implemented were TensorFlow for training the machine learning model, EasyOCR for the extracting the text from the certificate image on which we run our model, PyTorch and PyTesseract were also used. These are some of our sample certificates. Here you can see the Devanagari text, Board of Secondary Education, Madhya Bharat, Gwalior was identified correctly. The circular text, as you can see, was not identified correctly as it is part of the logo. The marks and the subject names were detected, and the part of the signature which was in English could be detected, but the stylizing such as underlining and circling which are part of the signature were not detected. Here we see if the font size was increased. At that time, even circular text in Devanagari was detected. Here it includes Madhyamik Shiksha Parishad Uttar, but the Pradesh word was not detected. Here we see due to the subject names being detected, but the marks and the obtained marks including the grades were not detected. Now we will see some of the main challenges that were faced while building this software. One was that each and every image in our dataset was 98 dpi by 98. DPI stands for dots per inch, and it gives the resolution through the number of pixels per each square inch. Then no pre-trained data set was available. We had to do it ourselves, which was another challenge. Then our texts are contain multiple scripts. After being extracted, they still have a text in Gurumukhi, Devanagari, as well as the Latin script. Another was computational and CPU utilizational costs. Scarcity of labeled and annotated data when we were training our own model. For this is because annotation is a manual process. It has to be done manually. Then there were over 30 certificate issuing authorities. Each has their own pattern for issuing their mark sheets. Then the layout and format of the mark sheet changes every 4 to 5 years. Now, if the mark sheet is captured in poor lighting conditions, having shadows falling on it, then it is difficult for humans also to label the mark sheet correctly. Now you will see some steps that were taken to overcome these challenges. First, we extracted the text and then ran our model for classifying it. Then another approach was detecting the tables which contained the subject marks, total marks and marks obtained columns. Another one was identifying the seat number name of the student. And last one was sorting by the signature of the authorizing figure. Generally, these are representatives of the certificate issuing body. Now, we would like you to use our software in your projects. So, you can contact MKCL at this email address.